conversation is about
teacher
and student. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Shiva. How many absent in the class?
One person, sir. Rani absent.
What is the reason?
Because cold is feeling, sir.
What are the parts of speech?
Noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, interjection.
Very good, Shiva. Today I teach one lesson. Tomorrow you have the present consultation.
Okay, sir.
Hi, it has been a long time to see you.
Yes, how are you?
How about, I am fine. How about you?
I am all fine.
Which school are you studying now?
I am studying in PUMSCHOOL school.
Who is your 4th to 5?
I am going to next week government school for number 2.
Wow, all the best.
Thank you.
Our conversation is about repairing of water pollution.
Hello Satya, how are you?
I'm fine. What are you doing, Satya? I want some information for you about water pollution for my essay competition.
Okay, help me.
How water is polluted?
Because of chemicals in soap, contaminated water, and people washing body in the rivers. Human just pollutes water bodies, dumping garbage in water bodies pollution.
The polluted water causes diseases.
Just 90% of diseases we can suffer are caused by drinking undefiled water.
What are the steps to prevent water pollution?
Waste water from houses can be used for gardening. Water from industries must be treated properly before it is let out.
I understood. Hereafter, I do not water pollution. Thank you for your help.
Water is our life source. Let us not pollute it.
Save rainwater, save life.
Our conversation is about birthday party. Hi, Induja. Many more occasions of the day.
Thank you, Veda. Have you come to my home?
My father come and drop me.
Okay, Veda.
This is my gift for you.
What is inside the box?
You open and see.
Oh, it is nice. Thank you.
This party is super. Who is celebrating this party?
My father celebrates this party. You go enjoy my birthday party.
I am enjoying your birthday party. Okay, bye, Induja. See you later.
Okay, bye.
Our conversation about plowing the land.
Hi, Arunjayshree.
Hi, Vaisali.
What are you doing, Arun?
I am plowing in the land.
How do you do plowing?
Plowing is a process of loosening the soil.
What is the uses of plowing?
It provides good aeration to order to breathe.
Oh.
Yes, farmer is a best doctor.
Okay, I will come tomorrow. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Our conversation about dengue.
Hi Nandini, how are you?
Hi Sugandhi, I am fine.
In previous week you told your mother got dengue. It will cure or not cure, Nandini?
Yes Sugandhi, but now mother perfectly alright.
Nandini, you have known bad news.
What Sugandhi?
Yesterday only confirmed my mother got dengue. So please tell me, how did your mother alright, Nandini?
Sugandhi, I gave her an 11th kashayam, so he was alright. I brought you an 11th kashayam. Due to your mother, she also perfectly alright.
Thank you Nandini.
It's okay Sugandhi, take care of your mother.
Fly away mosquito, dry away dengue.
Our conversation is about clean India.
Hey girl, what are you doing? Don't throw the papers on the road. Please put it into a dustbin. Don't advise me. I know. First you do your work. Hey girl, stop it, stop it. Why are you mix the waste water into pure water? Please don't do this again. If you mix the water, then you only use the waste water.
Hey, you know, I am already told, you know, don't involve my work. You do your work.
Oh my god, the piles of dust. Who do this?
You only do this.
What? In previous day already I will told, you know, don't throw the papers on the road. But you don't hear my words. Now see how many issues have formed there.
I am really sorry ma'am. Now this big issue was formed by me only.
Okay, don't worry. Oh my god, the water was mixed with waste water. Now this big issue also formed by me only. Today onwards I will not throw the papers on the road and I save the water. I don't again do this mistake.
Okay.
Save water and save the earth.
Pollute the air is not fair.
So children, please to make a clean India.